Have you ever thought looking at a person what is in his head?